Hello everyone, and welcome back to another episode of Final Fantasy 15. First off, what we're gonna do is we're gonna stop by this what was the name of that side quest? Ah, there it was.
Ignis, little cover here.
Excuse me for a second.
Just a moment.
Okay. Now we're going to this come on. We're going to this van, because it's right there. It's literally on the other side of the road here. And, why, Ignis? Why can't you just go to where you need to go?
Great day for a walk, huh?
Here's my question. Is it on the road, or is it beneath the road? It is beneath the road. Got it. No, it's not. It's above, on the side of the road. Here's the thing. I'm gonna call Chocobo. Chickpea?
Easy now.
It is below. See? We're running straight to it. We'll pick up that side quest on the way back. Yep. And this is why you always rent chocobos, people.
It's a little chilly, indeed.
Hey-ya. Oh, wait a minute. Hey-ya. Wait, what? No! No! Come on, game. Don't do this to me, game. What if I... Yeah! Aw, oh, come on. Haha, aw, oh, come on. I literally cannot do that.
Going on ahead.
That was stupid. I have to go down the staircase. This is dumb. Wasted 3 minutes. Oh, I just jump over. Oh, I can't even jump over this? Come on, I'm on a chocobo. Hey, it's a camp.
We'll meet.
You know what? I'm gonna go to this camp. Right? Alright, so we at the camp, right? Cool. Hey, come here. Supposed to follow me.
Let's go.
And we are off. Who would be? What it be? It's something big. Oh, it's alligators. I'ma just go over here. You got missions to do.
Imperials above us.
Nuh-uh. Not if I'm sprinting.
Man, that hurts.
See.
Normal.
Oh, bees!
Hey, you think that's the delivery?
Is that the delivery van?
How do you get down here?
Dance now!
Haha! Shut up. Haha! You think your aerial feats? Oh shit. Ooh. Take that, dumb bees. How was that finesse not like S rank? That was finesse.
Yeah, can't stand him.
Same here. Icky.
Come on now. Come on now, game.
Time to make a delivery.
Where do we put it?
Spoil the spoils.
Chocobo. Chocobo.
Easy now.
My chocobo is decorated with medals. I will fight you.
Thanks for the ride.
Enemy on your left.
Got it.
My left. Oh. Sahagin. Level 18. I got you, my boy. I got you, my boy. What you got, my boy? You ain't got nothing. Ha ha. Ooh. Lines. Ah! Break, bitch. Ha ha. Break. Break. Ha ha.
Problems? Nothing wanting more attention.
I'll play it by ear then. And on we go. Right.
I would call my chocobo, but it's literally right there. So. My bad, my guy, my bad. You need your jacket. You getting sick there, Gladiolus. Don't worry, we'll get in the car, we'll dry off with the heater. We got leather seats, so you know. Quest location? And better. No. Oh no! I meant to hit no! I thought it was.
Damn, this place is hot.
Just take your shirt off.
Like you? No way.
What, too embarrassed to show your scrawny body?
Hey, I got muscle. You just can't see it.
Yeah, fuck you, Gladiolus.
Huh.
There's a side quest right here? They got gas here? No. My guy.
Have a look at this, Noct.
What about it?
Look at what, nigga? Where are you? Damn. You all the way over there. Didn't I already look at this?
Let's try this.
I already looked at him. My boy's sweating. Ooh, lordy. Ooh, lordy, lord, it's so hot.
Whoa. It's the Crown City's most famous hunters, right?
Yeah.
Got out while you could, huh? Bad stuff's going on down there. You need cash? Because I need people. What do you say?
The job's Tell me yours. What he looked like the dude from Toy Story 2.
That depends.
He just grew hair and a neck beard.
Just need a couple of photos is all. The Disc of Korthus. One from the south, one from the north.
I suppose we can manage that.
Yeah? That's great, kid. Music to my ears, let me tell you. Now, you're gonna need a camera, so what I suggest...
We've already got one.
Came prepared, huh? Guess you're ready to roll. Come back as soon as you get the shots. I'll be right here waiting to see what you do.
Uh-huh. How y'all doing?
Maybe we should have thought about this.
How so?
Something suspect. There must be a catch.
Guess we'll find out.
The fact that Titan's there? I mean, we gotta go there anyway. Because my boy is calling me. He has his own cutscene to call me. He's like, free me. Free me, nigga. Free me. My ear is itchy, boy. Alright.
Prince Noctis! Welcome back.
Your story came to a happy end.
No, it did not. There's a lot of bullshit in that cave.
We owe you, Talcott.
You're welcome.
Is this not the place we gotta go? Nigga, what? Return to Listalum. I'm here. Who we gotta talk to?
Splendid. You've done well, my boy.
Not unlike you and your father when you were little.
You think so?
Nigga, we're here.
We owe you, Talcott.
You're welcome.
I had to walk 2 more feet. My boy, chill. 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 Titan, chill. I...
Not again.
What's the matter? You alright?
He'll be fine, don't worry. We ought to take a closer look at this so-called disc.
Then look no further than the Outlook. We can use the viewer things.
No substitute for being on site, but it would be a start. Let's see what we can glean of Nox's condition.
Head to the Outlook. Dun 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 dun. Oh, whoa, that was a bad idea. Fuck your car, nigga. Yeah.
Wow, this looks awesome.
Dude, oh, this is gonna be a party in my mouth.
Mother and child rice bowl. Oh. I just got new recipes. Oh my, what up,
what a coincidence.
Wait. Look at his outfit.
So sure it is.
Look how grandiose it is. I don't care about the neck part of his shirt. Things. But like, look at the jacket. Peep the jacket, y'all. Peep the hood. Like peep the scarf.
From the deep, peep the suit. Archean calls.
Bruh.
Yet on deaf ears, the god's tongue falls. The king made to kneel in pain, he crawls.
So how do we keep him on his feet?
You need only heed the call. Visit the Archean and hear his plea. I can take you. Bien.
I don't know.
We take a ride.
But watch our backs.
Fair enough. Let's do it.
What up, my boy?
I'm not one to stand on ceremony, but such an occasion calls for.
Look at Arden's outfit. Peep the outfit.
Come with me to the car park.
Look at this man's outfit. What a thing! Gotta give the most stat boosts in the world. He is layered down from head to toe.
But she's never let me down. So, we take 2 vehicles, a convoy of sorts, shall we?
My boy, look at them boots. Look at the overcoat. Peep the overcoat. That overcoat is the best part of the outfit. He gonna whoop my ass later on in the game. Nigga, what is that? I know you got a better whip than that. I know not.
It's nice to not have to kill anything.
I mean, this is nice. I ain't gonna lie to you, but come on. You got more than that, bruh.
All set. Very all set. Allow me to do the honor of assigning your driver. I choose you.
Take the wheel. I'll take the wheel.
Fine by me.
You drive your car and I drive mine. With that decided, let us be off.
Nigga ain't getting my car though. Hey. Oh, that's the end of chapter 3. And it'll be daytime when I get out there. When I get out there. Oh, when I get out there. Oh, oh. Oh, look at that man's neck. Look at his forehead. You look greasy, boy. You got to keep this, boy. Arden is too clean not to keep it. That's kind of creepy, I ain't lie to you. Y'all pose for that? Nah. As the land is rocked by tremors, Noctis is racked with headaches. The self-styled man of no consequence, huh? Advises the would-be king to go ahead and heed the Archaeon's call. The loath to the believe a suspicious stranger, the four friends nevertheless find themselves no recourse but to follow Arden to the disk Kothus, or Titan, said to slumber. See? Titan. This city is weird. Only women work? I guess only women work like the construction thing? I don't know who governs the city. Maybe a woman governs the city. But homeboy been out there cooking. I ain't gonna lie to you. So women ain't the only one working. Maybe the only ones doing the important stuff. But you know, they out here. Come on. It's like a 99. Okay. Cutscene. The blessing of the gods. Titan is a big boy. That man is huge.
Just to be clear, this isn't a race. It is a chase. You're not to pass me. Lose sight of me, and you'll lose your way. And no tailgating. An accident would spoil the trip.
All right, all right. It's hit the road already.
As you wish. Drive safely now.
First Galden and then Lestalem. What a coincidence, huh?
Way too convenient to be a coincidence. I reckon he's following us around.
Yep. But to what end? That question bothers me deeply, as does his origin.
Yep. It's hard for me to picture that guy in the Empire.
But it's even harder to imagine him as a Lucian.
Yep. See, they know. They know.
I'd sooner not rely on him.
But he may be our only way in to the Disk of Kothus.
Keep up with Arden's car, or the game will end.
Don't really have one. He's nothing more than a creepy old dude to me.
You hit the nail on the head right there.
Well, that's why we came up with a plan.
Gotta watch our backs the whole way.
Knocked. How are the headaches?
Fine for now, but they come without warning.
Wouldn't want to have one behind the wheel.
Stop if you need to, all right?
Nah, bruh. It says keep up with him or the game will end. I don't know about you.
So,
wait.
Any havens along the way?
Oh, somebody wants to camp. Somebody else wants a proper bed.
Nice firm grounds, much better for your back.
Can't we at least make it a caravan? I don't get why you like camping so much.
Under the stars, at one with nature. What's not to like? Now,
what say we call the today here?
What say we continue on to Kothus?
The Archaeon's not going anywhere.
Neither are we under your stewardship.
So we make camp with Arden.
Hell no.
Might as well get the tent up.
Oh, I'm afraid I've never really been one for the outdoors. I shall foot the bill, so let us stay at the caravan over yonder.
Yeah.
It's bedtime.
I'll do that. It's a tally up XP and save the game. You know, when a game tells you, hey, save the game forcefully, it means stuff is
well,
in store.
Well, if it isn't yours truly.
Arden. If you'd rather not be in photos.
Oh, I don't mind at all. Snap away for His Highness's collection.
Already got one of you.
What?
Already got one of you. I don't. Get out. Get out. Blow the beast whistle to summon enemy combatants? What? Why do I have a beast whistle? What?
So I am still young. My blood is true. As my mother before me, I'll
Babe.
Work bring peace to one and all. That marks the ascension of the youngest
oh, that was her as a child.
In history. Is it
I hope she's okay, wherever she's headed.
Ooh.
Please, set your heart at rest. I shall do what I can to ease your suffering.
Oh, that boy got the... He got that kryptonite fog disease.
Blessed stars of life and light, deliver us from darkness blight.
See, I'm marrying her, which means I can never get sick.
That is all I can do for now, but trust that relief will come in a matter of days.
It's a miracle.
Thank you, Lady Lunafreya.
Oh, Lady Lunafreya. I left at dawn to come see you.
You must be exhausted.
A fair bit, but more grateful than anything.
Let us begin at once.
That's my soon-to-be wife.
We should have done more.
Touching old people.
Damn right. She could have bunked at my place.
Well, mind. I'm sure the missus would understand.
Ah, murder y'all.
Don't think being married will give you an excuse not to work out.
That came out of nowhere.
Yeah, that
you
did
can't
come
just
out of
let
nowhere.
Yourself go with the eyes of the world on you.
I don't know about that.
Good morning to you. I should warn you, we're about to pass the point of no return. I trust you're not having any second thoughts.
Yes. So the game's really telling me, yo, hey. You better get your ass kicked. But I am prepared because I'm over leveled.
Whoever thought of tapping into the meteor's power was a genius.
Can you even go near that thing?
They harvest fragments found nearby. Pieces that broke off when the meteor fell. Almost fell, I should say. But the Archeon caught it.
And he's still there, holding the thing up.
Guess he never misses leg day. Or any day for that matter.
Hit a boy.
His unceasing toil and the meteor's might form the tenets of worship for the locals of Tiskai.
That nigga caught a meteor
down there at his feet.
He is strong. And he's still holding it. He's just been holding. He's Atlas. Titan is Atlas.
So you know it's hot where we're going. Will the camera fare all right?
As long as I avoid open flames, it should be okay. I think.
We don't have a spare if it breaks.
Leave it in the car? Oh no, I'm taking it. Not every day you get up close and personal with the Archeon. I'd kick myself if I missed the photo op.
Spoken like a true photographer.
As they say, better to try and fail than never to try at all.
Look at you.
Well, they say that.
You know, this song actually kind of fits.
Just do what you gotta.
This car's
hey,
clean, Iggy. Boy.
Can your glasses take the heat?
Well, I don't see why they shouldn't.
Even if they couldn't, he'd still be alright.
Yeah, Iggy's eyes ain't that bad.
Oh, really?
Yeah, my vision is passable without corrective lenses.
Then why not take them off sometimes?
Well,
you don't get it, huh?
Ignis likes his world to be crystal clear.
Indeed. I've never been one for ambiguity.
Ah, I think I'm getting the picture now.
My boys say he caught the meteor. How do you catch him?
Hey, Ignis. How's it feel being away from the wheel?
I can understand. I can understand,
that I'm no stranger to His Highness's driving habits.
I mean,
appreciate the confidence.
Read a book. It'll take your mind off it.
I'd rather keep my eyes on the road for now, thank you.
I guess nothing will be
better not. Bro, this is a Niflheim.
Have I given you reason to doubt me?
Come on, Jed.
Really inspire confidence.
Yeah, not very
strong. I live next to an airport.
Hello, it's me. Be so kind as to open up.
Niflheim Outpost.
That worked.
I may not look like much, but I do have some influence. Aren't you glad we came together? Your audience with Divinity lies ahead.
You're leaving?
I drop you at the Archean's open door, and with that, bid you farewell.
Do I have to fight my way through? Hey, there's a Niflheim ship. Y'all ain't gonna say nothing about the ship? Y'all, so y'all just ain't gonna notice these ships?
Some weirdos.
I hope we never meet that one again.
Y'all ain't gonna say nothing about
a little harsh there, don't you think?
Alright then. Y'all are so saying
guy really knew his stuff about nursery rhymes.
Yeah, nothing creepy about that.
Well, I mean, if they're true, then, you know, can't really call them nursery rhymes. It's just fact. But they really ain't gonna say nothing about the damn Niflheim ships. Really? Really? The Magitek engines? What is this? Dark Souls? Why is this tree made out of stone?
So we keep going this way.
Then we'll find out what the Empire's up to.
Oh, so y'all know. Take this.
These ruins.
Keep my eyes peeled for blue. Blue, red, or yellow. That's what I'm looking for.
Is that what I think it is?
A tomb.
Didn't expect to find a royal tomb here.
A patoomb.
It would be a shame not to grab that power, hey, Highness?
Let's grab it and go.
That has to hurt. I'm just saying. Ain't no way that doesn't hurt. Blade of the Mystic.
Here we go again!
This one's huge!
Get away! Quickly!
And I'm fucked.
Knocked! I gotcha!
Oh, come on, my boy.
Come on.
There
pull
we go.
Yourself up.
I wish I could buy new outfits.
What the?
My boy. The world on his back, though. Did it fucking pierce his eyeball? It did. I'd be mad too if I caught a meteor and it pierced my eye and chest cavity and arm.
God damn. This is the Archean?
Seems boy we woke is the big guy up.
He's trying to tell me something. But what?
My Not. Boy.
You okay?
Well, thank heavens you're safe. Is there a way back up?
No, but there's a path. Gonna see where it leads.
You two try to get down.
Very well. We'll look for a way. Be careful now.
You
man,
too.
It was smooth as plastic
where?
Down there. That man's a kitten doll.
Don't get left behind.
wise guy. They're on edge. Let's not ruffle their feathers anymore.
Try shedding your beak.
Just offering sound advice.
Yeah, Gladiolus.
Like a parrot in my ear.
Oh. Overheat is a real thing. Huh. Give my health back. Those are cool. Oh no, that's overheat. That's overheat. Wait a minute. You know what?
The hell does it get this hot? It feels like I'm about to combust.
I'm gonna get my health back. Yeah, that king's sword is really cool and all, but that thing drains health like a mofo. Like, I mean, it drains health really fast.
Over here.
It was 33 minutes. God damn.
No room for error here.
No time to chill either. Make it quick.
Just teleport to the other side,
man. I want this to be over.
I do too.
Tremors. Hang on.
No.
Of all the times, let's hurry the hell across.
Yes, let us. Titan, stop being a dickhead.
Knock. You doing all right?
Leave me alone so I don't fall off and die.
What now?
Hey, Titan, what's the big idea?
Save it. Get to solid ground first.
Faster!
Calm down. I'm going as fast as I can.
Make a move. You don't see that big hand? He touches me, I am done for. Oh, sir.
Almost
personal
there.
Space. Please. Gladiolus, we don't move your big ass.
Hurry!
My boy,
we're welcome. Hate to see how he treats intruders.
You want to talk? So do I.
Yeah, the feeling's mutual. Let's move.
Follow the trail. Inventory full. All right. Hit. See, the boy did it.
Sick of this endless walking.
And I'm sick of your endless whining. Calm the hell down.
Get off my back.
Are you a man of royal blood, or aren't you?
Yeah, nigga.
Of course I am. I couldn't forget it if I tried. What about it?
I ain't saying that you've forgotten, but you gotta know something. You're not the only one who's having a tough time. We're all on edge.
Can't tell
we
if that's just an X
or the king's
sword or a plus.
Shield. Guard the king with our lives. That's the way it's always been. I've embraced my duty, and I take pride in it.
He has angel wings
on
his
arms.
When you can't
focus, I focus for you. It's my job, so let me do it, all right?
All right.
Yay.
Sorry, but I had to get it out. Come on. And remember, don't rush ahead on your own.
Like, it's hot. Hey,
your dad, huh? I'm grateful to him.
Just doing his job.
Bro, who got the nerve to call me? It's hot.
Ignis.
You can't wait.
You're safe. Good. Listen, Imperial troops are near.
Y'all ain't see the damn ships?
I got cut off. But it sounds like we're about to have Imperial company.
It's about to get even hotter in here.
Let's get hot in here. So put on some clothes. I ain't having that time to censor shit. I don't know how you're overheating when you literally have no shirt on.
I know.
Literally have no shirt on. The enemy is here. The enemy shall be eliminated. Ah! Shut up. Shut up. Shut up. Ah, damn it. Ooh, shit. Oh, god damn it. Hit. There you go.
Try this on for size.
You're dead. All right.
Hey, I'm here.
English, my boy.
What the hell is it you want? Quit screwing with my head! You gotta be kidding me.
That'd have killed me. Hey, it's cold down here. Wait.
Looks like I got no choice.
Yeah, bitch.
Are you alright?
Not this strong.
This ain't gonna work. We gotta run.
Best advice you've given all day.
Well, I can't have you dying here. Come on.
Run. Run. A teleport. Ooh, Lord. Yeah. Oh, come on. I couldn't see it. Yeah. Come on, game. Oh, that audio.
We're sitting ducks here. Hurry!
Yeah, you don't need to tell me.
Nigga, hurry up. Gladiolus, hurry up. Hurry the hell up. I'm losing health.
Ah, damn it.
Don't stop. Run!
He just won't quit.
Keep running. Keep running. I'm glad he's using the sword I got him. Yeah, bitch. Come on, bitch. Oh, I'm an idiot. I thought I could just... I had to pull out the whip. The fucking You see how he's using the first sword we got? He's still holding that meteor.
Any more of this crap.
I just want you. Bruh. I should say level 999? Oh, level question mark, question mark, question mark. You know what? Level question mark, question mark, question mark might as well be 999. Shift. Oh no. That was way faster than I thought it would. That was way faster. Hold up, my boy. Hold up. Hold up, bruh. Hold up, camera. Work with me, camera. Look at Titan. Like, what am I supposed to do? What am I supposed to do? It's like, destroy his arm. But nigga, how? My guys. My guys. Can we regroup, please? I can't do anything.
We're all here.
That's cool and all, but
everyone regroup. Right here. Yep.
Fuck you, bitch. Ow. Ah. Yeah. Haha. I'm glad I held X. Have a trick up the sleeves.
A little battered.
Does this mean it's over?
What? What is it now?
What is he doing?
He's winding up!
For the big one!
You know, to kill everything in the immediate area, all he'd have to do is throw the, meteor up like 200 feet in the air.
That was
and yeah, it'll kill everything.
That's why.
We did it.
Doesn't get much worse than this.
The Empire. Now?
Hello, Arden.
Myself.
You're Arden.
Izunia! Arden Izunia!
Imperial Chancellor Izunia!
At your service, and more importantly, to your aid! I guarantee your safe passage. Though you're always welcome to take your chances down there. Buried among the rubble, is it?
Dying here is not an option. We have no choice, Noct.
I know.
Yay. Mark of the Archeon. I can summon Titan. Oh yeah, 26 AP. Woo! I was about to say, how'd you not get a shot of Titan? How'd you not get a shot of any other stuff? It was lit down there. That's a good shot. That's too much. Like I said, we already got our photo of Arden. Need no other photos. As Kothus crumbles, the Imperial Chancellor swoops in to usher four friends to safety, but their reprieve is only temporary, as Duske's skies tell. Several days later.
High Commander Ravus Nox Flaray issued the following statement regarding the Imperial blockades across the region.
We believe the insurgents behind the Citadel attack have taken refuge in Duskai. The blockades shall help us root out the criminals. I realize the inconvenience imposed upon the citizenry, but we must each do our part for the good of all.
The High Commander also stressed the Imperial Army would continue its recovery efforts in the Crown City.
Well.
The frequent quakes which rocked the Duskai and Kleen regions in recent days have finally quieted. In response, the Empire provided the following comment.
The cause of the tremors was the Archeon, who had awakened in a fit of rage. The Imperial Army took swift action and laid the unruly giant to rest.
They did steal the whip.
Eyewitness My whip. Confirmed Titan has disappeared from the Disk of Kothus.
How do you get the keys,
I still can't believe it. I mean, shouldn't the car have turned up by now?
We should wait until Cindy's done asking around the local garages before we despair.
Let's not fool ourselves. The Empire has it.
Then maybe we could ask Arden to help us out again, right?
The Imperial Chancellor.
He represents a problem, not a solution.
So where does that leave us?
Stranded. Awaiting word from Hammerhead.
In the meantime, we'll have to hoof it.
Look, it's Umbra!
That dog is magic. And that is where I'm going to end today's episode. Yep. So do all that good stuff with the liking and the commenting and whatnot. I'll catch y'all. I missed a fucking thing. I have 4, but I should have 5, but I missed one. Well, hey, what can I do? Where is that one? Because I missed it. Oh, well, I'm in the episode there. See y'all the next one. Goodbye.